But I was reading during the week, it's 25 years since you won Miss Ireland.
I can't believe that. You even mentioned it. I thought it's a quarter of a century ago. I can't believe it's a quarter of a century ago.
We found a great picture as well.
Right.
This is well, with her new tiara on her head. And these are all your prizes. What did you win?
Well, it's a selection of, I think there's a lot more prizes. I got a lot more prizes than we can see there. There was a lot of, it was all things kind of pertaining to the Miss Ireland itself and the year. So there was a lot of clothes, there was a lot of shoes, because I was going to go away twice to the Miss World and the Miss Universe competition. And they're both a month long each. So there was a lot of costume changes,
right.
I should say. So there was lovely designers provided me with fancy goonies and shoes, makeup, clothes, suitcases.
You looked very happy in the middle of all those prizes.
I was quite happy, yeah.
So you had to represent Ireland in two competitions.
That's right, yeah.
So the Miss World and the Miss Universe.
Yes.
What was that like?
The Miss World I loved. That was really, really good. It was run by the Morleys. I think it might still be run by the Morleys, an English couple who've ran it since the very beginning in the 1950s. And it was lovely. We were treated really well and we had a lovely time. There's lots of time for the girls to bond and make friends, and it was lovely. And then fast